All right, so the next knot we're gonna be doing is going to be a figure eight knot. This is gonna be a nice wide stopper knot. What you're gonna do is you're gonna start off just like most knots by getting yourself a bite, cross this leg of line over here and bring it around the back, taking the tail end, coming back to the front side of the knot here and going through that initial bite and then just cinching it tight.